What's up, everybody? Viper here, day 6. Artificial extinction. There are very few enemy signals in this region. Seems much safer than. And we skip. I'm initializing your heads up display now. Life support online. Navigation system online. What do I do on this one? I can't remember. Let's go ahead and start our regular things. Put our miner on the fuel. Then the energy. Is this energy? And of course, our regular miners for metal. 4-inch titanium armor. It's going to take all our firepower to take it out. Move all our sniper turrets to face it. Build as many as you can. Alright, now we got these big damn things to worry about.
That's 5 metal miners working now. That's the maximum. At a time on metal.
All right, come on, metal, hurry up. I need to hurry up and build a whole bunch of stuff. Let's go ahead and hack this thing. Can I hack it? At least I hacked one of them.
Perimeter breached. Ground target detected. Heading 3-4-3 degrees. The enemy is targeting our sentries instead of you. Keep enough sentries working so that they consider the sentries more of a threat than you are. Perimeter breached. Ground target detected at heading 1-2-1 degrees. Battlefield analysis coming online. Displaying defensive strength indicator.
Oh, this is gonna be fun. So I got a big ass one up there. I can't hack those big ones either.
Sentries.
See if I can rocket launcher that thing. I think it's got a defense against rockets. It's copied our missile shield technology. It's targeting our incoming missiles to try and defend itself. This makes our expensive missiles much less effective. Sentry upgraded armor piercing rounds. Perimeter breached. Ground target detected at heading 0-0. Alright, that's one big one they're taking out.
It appears the large tanks are better suited for the cold climate and they are all in this area. No wonder I detect such few tank signals, because they're all large tanks. This is going to require a different defensive strategy. Simulating defensive strategies. Analyzing results. Highest probability of survival is to focus firepower on one tank at a time by relocating sentries. You have lots of work to do to survive.
This one kind of sucks. You got to really move a lot of stuff and to deal with these tanks.
119 degrees.
I think these guys are out of range. This guy walks so slow. Why can't I run? I need to put some more energy turrets up. Or energy miners. Still out of range.
Sentries. Thank you. sentries. Perimeter breached. Ground target detected at heading 3, 4, 5 degrees. Perimeter breached. Ground target detected at heading 1, 2, 3 degrees. Fuel has reached 25%.
Alright, luckily that's just a little one right there. Try to get some of this metal. It's 10 metal per. I think I'm gonna have to build some AA turrets. I can't remember on this one.
Repairing sentries.
Go out and grab some of this metal.
Perimeter breached. Ground target detected at heading 0, 9, 2 degrees.
Upgrade. Upgrade. Upgrade.
Tank destroyed. Well done. These massive tanks require a different defensive strategy to concentrate firepower in different directions. It may be more efficient to recycle sentries instead of moving them. Be thoughtful when making changes.
Recycle sentries? Are you crazy? Those things are expensive to fucking upgrade.
Incoming air target detected.
Oh shit.
It's been upgraded. It's carrying 6 air-to-ground missiles. We have to take it out. Quickly, set up an MLRS, activate it and convert some sentries to air defense.
Of course that would be way the fuck over here. Come on, come on, come on. Alright, MLRS, activate, missile defense, activate. Alright, let's get some AA turrets going.
Mm-hmm.
that. Miner.
Severely damaged. Please repair it. Perimeter reached. Ground target detected at 119 degrees. Placement. Sentry destroyed. Repairing sentries. My battle simulator suggests the most effective way to counter the large tanks is to attack them with claymores before they reach our sentries. I suggest you advance and set up claymores in their path. Analyzing battlefield. We need an MLRS to act as a missile shield against enemy pieces and tier enemy sentries to destroy the enemy walls. I suggest you go home. I suggest 40 sniper sentries.
Holy crap, there's just so much going on right now.
Fuel has reached 50%.
All right, we're 50% fuel.
Target detected at heading 343 degrees. Our missile launcher is less effective against the large tanks. I advise using your missile launcher on the missile drones. Perimeter breach. Ground target detected at heading 119 degrees.
I need more AA turrets.
Perimeter breached. Ground target detected at heading 008 degrees.
Oh, where's this guy coming from? I need more turrets. Trying to have to move all these turrets around is kind of a pain in the ass.
Perimeter breached. Ground target detected. 1-1-4 degrees.
Let's go ahead and get some of this metal down here. It's like 10 per little section. Hopefully I should be all right over there. That's enough for now.
Ground target detected ahead. 1-1-4 incoming degrees.
Energy miner. Do I got enough turrets over here? Hell no.
Fuel has reached 75%. Perimeter breached. Ground target detected at heading. 1-2-5 degrees.
Alright, I'm just kind of moving my stuff away and adding AA turrets in the middle of it. Energy miners. Thank you. I hate those rocket launchers. They can destroy quite a few of your miners in one shot.
Target detected at heading 1-2-2 degrees.
Missile fence thing already done?
Our comms are back up. I can communicate with the chip. We can call an airstrike if you want to.
Well, fuck, let's call an airstrike.
Descending for an airstrike. Calculating attack vector. Designating targets. Beginning target right. Keep your head down. Perimeter breached. Ground target detected at heading 0-1-1 degrees. Sentry severely damaged. Perimeter breached. Ground target detected.
All right, come on, airstrike, do your job. Bring the pain. We got 10% more on our fuel, and we will be done on this one. And there's just crap everywhere. Stop doing that.
Perimeter breached. Ground target detected at heading 1-2-1 degrees.
Nice. My thing's still out there messing around. I guess the only good thing about this map is there's none of those walking robot missiles. We just got these big-ass damn things this time. But they're not really that bad. Three fully upgraded turrets can usually take out one. Returning to orbit, you should be getting ready to come down here and pick my ass up. Which you should be doing.
Incoming. Have enough fuel. It go to the fuel. When the fuel reaches 100%, the miner will jump to the side and move itself to ship and be able to escape. Miner is treated. Please wait for replacement. A miner is severely damaged. Please repair it. Perimeter breach. Ground target detected. 3-4-4 degrees.
All right, come on, one more.
Ground target detected. Heading 1-2-1 degrees. Health 100%.
All right, it pooped it out, and we are good to go.
Pick up the fuel.
Let's get the hell out of here.
Bring it to the ship. We need to evacuate. We must not allow our sentry weapons to be captured and studied by the enemy.
All right, so that's day 6. So pretty much it's a whole lot of micromanaging to make sure you got your turrets in the right place. But it's a pretty fun map. We got 3 more days to go, and then we will have finished the 9 levels of this map, our mission. I That's it for today. Thanks for watching. I'll catch y'all later.